Hey guys, I don't know what's going on. Very spontaneous events happening, but I'm about to go see this idiot in concert. Like, what are we talking about? Like, this idiot, the one right here.
Can anyone eat running water?
Yeah.
That one. This is the second Infinity Stone of the One Direction Collective that I'm collecting. Like, literally, that's two. That's two down. That's two down. One more to go, because I'm not seeing Liam. If Zayn comes back on tour, that'd be great. So Niall's doing Music Midtown, and I don't have Music Midtown money. So whenever he comes back.
Seems unlikely.
Next time, maybe next time. But I'm excited. Okay, how this started was I woke up one morning. Okay, it was like, hey, do you just want to go to a movie concert? Like, on the 20th or something. Oh wait, what's today? Oh, today's the 15th. Like on the 15th, like, let's just go together. I was like, yes. You'll never catch me like declining a concert, especially if it's like Big Time Rush is playing and Big Time Rush is also coming the 26th. And I was like, okay, Five Sauce or Big Time Rush, and you know who won. So that vlog coming in. Right, the first time I hear freaking Fearless. First lyric of Fearless.
Cash in your week.
Hey, so he doesn't. That hurt my heart when I didn't hear him play it.
Because I went in blind, so I didn't know the set list.
Yeah, he didn't perform that. I think he performed that last tour. I have to check. I could be wrong, but there's no cash in your weekend treasure.
Me freaking out.
The luck.
Literally the luck. I was like, oh, we need a ride. And then we get a ride.
Yeah.
Slay. I fall off this thing.
Gosh.
I love your shirt. Yeah, we stop. I thought it was gonna keep going.
Yeah.
Yeah. Take that back. Right, we're about to blow up.
Alicia. Sorry. That's terrible.
Massive thank you to every single person in here. This is by far my favourite part of the job, and as I walked out today and saw all your faces, honestly, it makes me really, really proud about what I'm doing, so I fucking love you all.
Surprised, hey, I'm very surprised that I haven't picked up on what song is about to literally be sung.
Like, I'm like sitting here watching, I'm like, how has she not catched on yet? Like, the key is not the same, but she's in for a treat.
Yeah.
special. In fact, I could be wrong, but after this show, I think we've got about 9 shows left. It's absolutely flown by. Wow. I just want to talk about this new album that I've made recently. Faith in the future. Go. Yeah, this album, it just feels more special to me. I feel like it sums me up better as an artist. So already this year and this tour, it's been incredible. You know, like, I feel really, really comfortable doing this music. But actually, you know, I need a fan base that are going to listen. And I've got it. Honestly, I never fucking take that for granted. I love you all. Thank you. Alright, enough of the soppy shit. This is copy of a copy of a copy.
Wait!
remember the moment. Let's take a picture.
Cheese!
Wait! Oh, we're in the picture. We're like, we take a picture now. Wait. Okay, what's an obscure pose I can do?
What's an obscure pose I can do? Girl, you're all the way in the back. Worse than nosebleeds. You're all the way in the back.
Oh, flashlight.
Yeah, flashlight. That's why last time when I made it the picture.
Is that it?
I'd like to thank you for being such an incredible audience. Love you. Okay. Yeah, I'm agreeing now. Right, listen, we've got about four songs left.
Four songs?
Alright. Don't cheer that though. Boo hoo, innit? Listen,
okay,
give me every. What are you doing over here? Yes, I see you.
What?
You want one of these, don't you? There you go, full top. Right, we've got four songs left. Give me every last bit of energy you got. This is out of my system.
And we could have seen you, but it's a no, so.
Specially marked box has a One Direction doll inside.
Nice.
What is that?
It's you, Lou.
It's scary, Harry.
Very scary. Harry?